Villarreal will be looking to build on back-to-back wins over Sivasspor and Karabag when they host Maccabi Tel Aviv at their Estadio de la Ceramica on Thursday evening.
The Yellow Submarine kicked off their Europa League campaign in style, and they must be eager to keep their 100% record intact in Group A. Villarreal continue life without seriously injured Dani Pereira, but the experienced midfielder was not missed in a 3-1 win at Karabag. Unai Emery has a number of high-profile footballers to choose from, and regardless of which players will be deployed in the starting XI, home win should be considered. Maccabi Tel Aviv, on the other hand, aim to build on back-to-back wins over Karabag and Sivasspor, but given Villarreal's impressive start to the season, the visitors are likely to return home empty-handed from the trip to Spain.
Prediction 2-1.